Cross, what a play! Cross is in front, and it trickles in!
No way! Oh my gosh!
Jeremy Peterson, credited with the goal. Jeremy Peterson absolutely saved the day right there.
Yeah, that's a goal if he doesn't get back.
And you can see how great Peterson is when he's healthy. What a great tackle right there by Peterson on Philippe.
Peterson is a fantastic tackler. I've noticed that about him in his, you know, few minutes that he's been playing. When he goes to ground, he does it how you should do it. He finds the ball, he gets ball, and he's a powerful tackler. It's just something I remember learning growing up, that some people are naturally really good at it, and obviously Peterson is one of those people.
Oh, and the giveaway, here comes Dahlman. Dahlman racing forward. Peterson gets back there. What a great job by Peterson.
It was a big time play.
You saw the speed of Peterson, because Dahlman was really just 1v1 with the keeper.
Yeah, yep.
And Peterson comes all the way from the other side of the pitch.
Sikowski dispossessed and commits the foul.
Everybody resets. See what he can do. Wizard with the ball at his feet. And a really good defensive play by Peterson. You don't see a lot of players in the MAC take the ball off of Austin one-on-one. He did all scores off.
From Peterson. Head it up. Boot it up.
I'm not afraid to
Peterson has done a nice job to try and earn those corner kicks. He's now earned a couple of those.